Morley in the back roads of Arkansas. I would find shoes. I mean, I would find these shoes on roads that I was convinced human beings had never set foot.
Do you really expect thousands of intelligent viewers to swallow that much iron?
And poof, they have cosmically superimposed shoes every D-15 time.
So far, all we've got is a sack full of questions. What we're looking for are answers. Do you have the answers?
UFOs.
UFOs?
UFOs, yes.
In each case, Dr. Stern said to myself, no.
Hold on a moment, Dr. Stern. Now, why and how do shoes get on the road?
It is simply an overlapping of primary cosmic events compressed into a single instant of time.
The event of synchrony is almost here. You've all worked a very long time and waited a long time for this moment.
So without further ado, let's get the shoe on the road.